we need to develop young Hoosiers with a strong STEM focus.
Educators, politicians, and Indiana National Guard leaders met at the Challenger Learning Center in Indianapolis, Indiana, to tour the facility and discuss the importance of science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, in Indiana's educational institutions. The Challenger Learning Center is a space science simulation program that promotes STEM careers to everyone from children to adults through simulating the roles of a mission specialist operating a spacecraft or of mission control to navigate the spacecraft from Earth.
I think this initiative really is one that begins to engage our students to see the possibilities, to see the importance of those sciences, of math, of the technologies, so that they will major in areas that really promote innovation, technology going forward, and will make wise choices that will serve our nation and serve our state.
The Indiana National Guard hopes to use tools such as the Challenger Academy to aid in their stronger education recruiting efforts as they seek qualified STEM students to join the National Guard. Reporting for the Indiana Army National Guard, I'm Army First Lieutenant Brian Weitzel.